Right, coach, our time is up. I'll quickly, a bit on the top four. March is coming today, and then tomorrow, Pandu, Hearts of Lions, and then Hearts of Folk, and then Kotoko versus Gold, Ash Gold. But I love the name Goldfields, but it's now Ash Gold. Quickly.
Well, let me touch the Accra Hearts of Folk, Hearts of Lions game. And it's going to be a battle between Yusuf Abubakar and then Coach Herbert Addo.
Right.
And the fans of Accra Hearts of Folk would love to see what Herbert has in sleep, because we know what he did with Inter Allies when he went in the second round.
My question, does he really know where he is?
Of course he does. Mm-hmm. He does, because with the inclusion of Atia Sumala, he has 1 October from South Africa, and then a couple of guys, with these young guys that had David Duncan left behind, and you could see Fiamino trimmed down, worked very well. You know, he's got a very good preseason. You see, Abubakar is going, there's only one player who has left the team, Kodupoku, has gone back to his former club, Kumasi Asante Kotoko. And what I've seen Hearts of Lions doing and Accra Hearts of Folk doing, it's going to be a cagey encounter. But maybe the home ground favors Accra Hearts of Folk. Remember last season, Lions came to beat Accra Hearts of Folk.
Yeah, I've seen a couple of times.
And going to Kumasi Asante Kotoko as good. Kotoko have lost at least, I think, about 10 players. For me, it's only 3 players that won the league for Kotoko in the first round. Talk about Isaac Abakuja, Yaya Mohamed Seydou Bansi, and they are no more in the team.
Right.
And for Ashgood, they've maintained their squad, and I think that is going to be a cagey encounter. The last season, they lost 4-0 in Kumasi, 4 goals to 1 in Kumasi, and they won 2-0 in Obuasi.
And this time, I did come into another match. It was something else. Frank, quickly, in a straight line, what are you expecting? Quickly.
Well, for me, the ghalca, you know, top four shouldn't have been organized at all. I mean,
really?
they're struggling to put together staffs, and if the top team should take 5,000 as the winning, you know, prize, I don't think it is worth it. And they're struggling to get them the kind of monies that they promised them. Some are having 12,000 instead of 15,000, and other monies will be paid elsewhere. Why are we not having sponsors? Because we have not branded Ghana football.
Well, nobody wants to throw his or her money into the top four, but all said and done, it kicks off today. Action continues tomorrow, then on it goes till the champion emerges. Well, let me say a big good afternoon to Charles, kindly watching the program all the way. Temani up there, Charles. Well, that said, we will be back same time next week, but let me tell you something. My producers and, of course, my men on the ground, led by Maxwell, aided there by Kennedy Boachanza. We're saying a big thank you to all of you. Make a day with us same time next week. Bye for now.